I actually headed east toward Moss Point, and within 10 minutes, I knew what my first big roll was. I came up on the I-10 Pascagoula River Bridge, and a big portion of it was just sitting like cockeyed. I mean, it had been, some barges had rammed it, and about 300 feet of it was just hanging on by a thread. We immediately started directing traffic, trying to direct people around that bridge. We began formulating a plan almost immediately to try to make the westbound lanes of I-10 two-way traffic. We were literally designing temporary crossovers on I-10 at 2 o'clock in the morning. MDOT was able to let an emergency contract rather quickly. I mean, within a week or two of the hurricane, they were already taking bids on a repair project. And they gave the contractor around 30 days to remove 300 feet of bridge, drive new piling, pour new caps, all that. And I remember then Executive Director Butch Brown came down that afternoon after the bids, and I was out there on the bridge, and this helicopter lands, and out jumps this guy that I'd never met before. He said, "Guys, you better get this thing done in 30 days. And he looked at me, and he's like, "Or I'll have your job." About a week and a half later, we were out there in 40 mile an hour winds pouring concrete, because I knew he wanted it done, and I knew we needed to get it done. And we got it done, I think it was 21 days. We had that finished. And I did get a thank you from the executive director.